Hi, my name is Noel. I'm 11 years old and I live in Syria. And me and my friends wanted this war to be over. We hate that war. And because of that fight, I couldn't go to school and learn. I couldn't meet my friends. And I want the fight to be over because we want to live, we want to see our family grow up. And because of that war, we had to go to Jordan and leave Syria. And I really love Syria. I want to stay in here. But when I got back after 4 years, I saw everything is different because my school, Bizanson, all got down. My friends are gone. Like, are they invisible? They aren't, because I cannot see them anymore. I was wondering if I could see them, but after that, I couldn't. Please stop this war already. We want to live. We want to see our family grow up. Thank you.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.